Hey, guys. Hey.
Hey.
Come talk to us. How was the party?
It was really fun.
Was it?
Yeah.
Aces.
Well, thanks for letting me stay over.
Yeah.
You've been staying over 10 years. It's, you don't have to thank us.
Oh, yeah, thanks.
John Lennon was wearing a woman's sweater. And he's drunk.
Definitely.
So how do we feel about
that? Well, he didn't drive drunk, and he's home before curfew, so.
Good. That's what I thought we thought.
Yeah, that's what we think. Right?
Yeah, we're good parents.
Yeah, we're good parents.
I'm just like you. For the most part, my life is totally normal. My dad was the annoyingly handsome quarterback who married the hot valedictorian. And no, they didn't peak in high school. I have a sister I actually like, not that I'd ever tell her that. And last year, in 200 episodes of Chopped ago, she decided she wanted to be a chef. And then there's my friends. Two of them I've known since pretty much the beginning of time, or at least kindergarten. And one of them I just met a few months ago, but it feels like I've known her forever. We do everything friends do. We drink way too much iced coffee, watch bad 90s movies, and hang out at Waffle House, dreaming of college and gorging on carbs. So, like I said, I'm just like you. I have a totally, perfectly normal life. Except I have one huge-ass secret.
I would meet people, but no one was like him. And I've been with him for, well, almost 50 years. When he leaves every morning, I have to give him a kiss because I can't take anything for granted.
When it comes to love, there are no rules. You don't really understand until you're in it.
And the moment that changed my life was when she was diagnosed with cancer. Always cherish the one you love, because at any time, your life can change.
Because, you know, you have people that will look, you have people that would judge, and I'm like, okay, let them judge. Let them do whatever they want to do. Let's just keep on doing us. It's just that person in front of you is the only thing that you see is so powerful that nothing else even exists.
When you find it, nothing else matters.
It was really fun.
Aces.
He's wearing a woman's sweater, and he's drunk.
Well, he didn't drive drunk, and he's home before curfew, so.
That's what I thought we thought.
Right?
Yeah, we're good parents.
Yeah, we're good.
Right? Fake
young woman. Good morning, Creekwood Hike!
My name's Simon. For the most part, my life is totally normal. I have a family that I actually like, and there's my friends. We do everything friends do. We drink way too much iced coffee while gorging on carbs. So, I'm just like you, except I have one huge-ass secret.
Hey! I like your boots! I said I like your boots! Goodbye!
Nobody knows I'm gay.
Have you seen the new post? About the closeted gay kid at school.
What?
Who do you think it is?
Can I call you back? Dear Blue, I'm just like you. This was a mistake.
It's nice to know there's another guy at school with the same secret. When did you first realize?
It was a bunch of little things, like my first girlfriend.
I think I'm falling in love with you.
Wow, thank you. Be right back. Wasn't my proudest moment.
Sometimes I think I'm destined to care so much about one person, it nearly kills me.
Me too. I'm done living in a world where I don't get to be who I am. I deserve a great love story. And I want someone to share it with.
But the fun, anyway, to your wild heart.
Have
you ever been in love?
I think so.
These last few years, it's almost like I can feel you holding your breath.
I'm supposed to be the one that decides when and where and who knows. That's supposed to be my thing.
Disclaimer, this is about to get romantic as F.
You're not into Abby, are you?
She's cute, but yeah. She's just not really my type. Mm. Not because she's black. I love black women. Not like, you know, I have a thing for black women. I just love all women.
Do you ever feel weird?
Weird?
Sometimes I feel like I'm always on the outside.
There's this invisible line that I have to cross to really be a part of everything, and I can't ever cross it.
Me too. My name's Simon. I'm just like you, except I have one huge-ass secret.
Hey! I like your boots! I said I like your boots! Goodbye!
Nobody knows I'm gay. Sometimes I feel like I'm stuck on a Ferris wheel. One minute I'm on top of the world, then the next I'm at rock bottom. I've been thinking about why I haven't come out yet. Maybe part of me wants to hold on to who I've always been, just a little longer. No matter what, announcing who you are to the world is pretty terrifying, because what if the world doesn't like you? P.S. It doesn't seem fair that only gay people have to come out. Why is straight the default?
I have something I need to tell you.
I like girls.
You trying to kill me?
I like men. I'm straight. I'm heterosexual.
Oh, God, help me, Jesus.